Breaking news out of China. Rumors has it that President Xi has been placed on house arrest after his meeting with his blood buddy, Coup. He was met at the airport and escorted to his house, where he has not been seen or heard from. There have been over 6,000 air flights out of China canceled, and the high-speed runways have been shut down. Please stay tuned to Tiny Theresa's network for further updates.